bugs, definitely.
They do not enjoy it.
Mosquitoes are now carrying a flesh-eating disease. Wonderful. We have told you about a handful of cases with people contracting a flesh-eating bacteria in the Gulf of Mexico. One woman even died from it. But now we're learning about a mosquito-borne flesh-eating disease that leaves marks like this, the size of a quarter. Now, the good news, it's not in the U.S. yet. This has mostly been found in Australia. The Lee County Mosquito Control District is keeping a close eye, though, on what diseases are out there.
West Nile, St. Lucie encephalitis, and Eastern equine. But as of this moment, those viruses aren't current in Lee County.
Local mosquito experts say it's not time to panic, but definitely be prepared, because if Allison has to see that one more time, she might not make it through the newscast.
Say don't panic and then show us that.
Show us those pictures. One thing I would have never got through is medical school, because I cannot look at any type of pictures.
Hide your eyes.
Ooh.